think you found what you're looking for.
Thank you.
confess, the hum of a grab drive makes me feel alive. Late at night in dive bars, sometimes the old timers share stories about things they've seen that they just couldn't explain. Ghost stories, if you will. I've heard of things like the Starbone before. But they're real. Honest to God, real. But you carry on for centuries of exploration, and you can fool yourself into thinking you got it all figured out. Clearly we don't. So the obvious question is, what the hell are they? Everyone's gonna be thinking aliens, but maybe not. Their ships were incredible, but they still felt like ships. They had engines, weapons, I think I even made out a grav drive. If they were really alien, I would just expect it to be more alien, you know? I mean, it could be some secret Freestar Varun or UC tech, but I don't know. I mean, enemies, but if someone, anyone, had that much of an edge on you, it'd be one hell of a conspiracy to keep it quiet. An even greater amount of restraint to keep it in your back pocket. Exactly. I'm gonna throw out another wild stab in the dark theory. Maybe they're from outside our known systems. Here's the hypothetical. Centuries ago, some brainiac scientists decide to play settler, but they go way, way beyond any place we've ever been to set up stakes. Once they get there, they make a few lucky breakthroughs, and their science just snowballs from there. I could see them getting further, faster, and hence become the Starborn. How non-committal of you. One way or the other, we are not alone. And that's both exciting and terrifying. You got a beat on anything?
love the smell of getting back into the harness.
Touchdown.
One little rip and it's all over. So be careful.
much of a thrill has it been traveling with the one and only Lastus? Is it everything you imagined? Well, that's a first. I gotta say, it's a relief being with you. So many people hear Cole and they expect me to pull some miracle out of a hat. Time has a way of just building on itself. Solomon was a good man. Great one, even. But if he ever heard all the bullshit being talked about him these days, he'd flat out deck him. I am. And I'm not. Yeah, there was a time, well before Korra, where it really weighed on me. I felt like every little thing I did or didn't do was a reflection on our great legacy. It's enough to drive you crazy. Now I just hope I can help Korra to... I don't know. Your kind words are appreciated. For my father, Korra, and me, everything starts and ends with Solomon Coe. He looked out at the stars, and he dreamed a way to get there. Imagine being the first person to jump into a new system, set foot on a new world. And now... You say the damnedest things. Well, I hope the comic book they make about our adventures is better than that rag on Solomon. The stuff they publish is just downright embarrassing.
Thank you. logs down. Most ships would have bugged out and left us with this mess. Any way we can repay? Transferring parts now. Can't stay here gabbing all day. Thanks again for the help. Over and out.
Zero-G?
Good question. Why don't we let the newcomer decide? Excuse me. Well, what do you think, Frey? Now that's what I'm...
Turning off gravity in 5, 4, 3, 2...
Out here in the stars?
I feel like a superhero here.
Personally, I like the gravity. Good choice.
R-pipe, try not to break anything.
It's all about whatever
floats. Glad you could make it!
Am I right?
Relax, have a drink. The bar's on the lower deck.
Glad you made it. Here, have a drink.
Turning off the gravity is my favorite part of any party.
If I'm gonna die anywhere, it might as well be here.
The music on this ship is a mood.
You don't get a foamy head on your beer when you turn off the gravity, but you can still get drunk.
Why?
Why walk when you can float?
Okay, hello. Oh, yeah? Take care out there.
I'm drinking apple cider. It's got those fine apple bits that give it a tangy flavor. It won't get you drunk, though.
I had too much to drink.
I'm loving this beat!
Oh, this is gonna leave such a mess.
Any ship could be a party cruise. I'm sure you'll find more of us out there.
If I'm gonna die anywhere, it might as well be here.
Everyone I meet on this cruise has a good vibe.
You don't get a foamy head on your beer when you turn off the gravity, but you can still get drunk.
Having a good time?
I'm the captain of this ship. If you need anything, don't be afraid to take it.
Yeah.
sounds like you're not interested in hearing more. That's too bad. We'll continue to...
Touchdown in it.
Not need not.
Time to tango.
Not. Oh.
You know they have cargo holds for all that.
want to stow some of that. Just a suggestion.